Welcome back to Ducks Live from Honda Center. The Ducks and Canadiens facing off for the first of two regular season meetings. The Ducks have won the last two matchups.
Trying to just jam it back to the point. There's Radulov broken up, and here come the Ducks shorthanded. Kessler joined by Botman right down the slot to Getzlaff. A save by Carey Price.
Oh, what a stop by Price. Nifty passing play there. The pass from Botman across to Ryan Getzlaff was not in his wheelhouse with any grade A chances on that power play.
He did have two shots on goal. Plekanec gets it right in on the doorstep, and again it's Pacioretty whose redirect goes wide. They're overloading the right side of the zone. All the way through the box, they get it over, and Weber tried to feed Galchenyuk off the heel of his stick.
That was a good looking play, wasn't it?
By the Habs, and Carr snaps it across. Philip Deneau, former first round pick of the Blackhawks, sends it back across, and Carr with a high shot. Gibson made the save and somehow denied Mitchell on the rebound.
Yeah, John Gibson looked very unorthodox on the original save. Watch this. A shot from a severe angle, and Gibson's kind of off balance here. He's falling down as he kind of waves at it. He boxes it way back out in front of his own net.
Shaw takes the stretch pass, can't further it along. Quickly moved the other way, transition for the Ducks. Perry winds and fires. Fat rebound off of Price, just out of the reach of Getzlaff. Pacioretty chipped it in. It's knocked away. Getzlaff counters back. Here's Raquel, pulls it in. Let it go. Blocker saved Price. He made that look easy, and it wasn't. Botman thinks better of the shot as he's taken to the corner there by Plekanec. Down low, trying to stuff it in as Raquel jammed out. Kessler scores! Price, I think, made the initial save on Kessler after the wraparound, and it may have been Raquel who finished.
I think it's Raquel that pokes this over the line. Getzlaff was right at the top of the goal crease.
Raquel behind the net, turns away. Getzlaff follows up. Nice pass to Garvin, teed it up, and a kick save by Price. There are a lot of different aspects of his game. Boy, Price with a nice play from behind the net as he helps them escape the zone. Emelin ahead, now here's Desharnais, and Gibson out to smother that.
Now well defended by Hampus Lindholm, who took away the passing option.
Through center ice. Room as Vermette brings it in, put it right on Richie's rebound, turned away by Price.
Yeah, a good idea by Antoine Vermette. Just shoots that puck low, keeps it away from the hands of Carey Price.
Hoisted to center by Botman. Three abreast come the Ducks. Silverberg tees it up, big rebound, just knocked away from Cogliano.
That's the shot that the Ducks were talking about this morning.
And Thomas Plekanec wins the draw. Plekanec has done a real nice job in the faceoff circle. Ducks able to keep it in though, and here comes Silverberg with a bouncing puck. Bad angle, got through Price and out the other side. In front, Silverberg again off the glove of Price, and taking a swing at it was Cogliano before Price is able to cover up.
Oh boy, what a stop by Carey Price. The Ducks.
You know, he makes that play, Brian, with Ryan Getzlaff just screaming right down the center lane at him, too, when you want to speak about confidence. Here's Radulov getting behind, getting caught, and a left pad save by Gibson. Radulov turns, gets it back to the net again. Just shy of the Christmas break for both clubs. Anaheim will only have one game after that before the break. Here's Mitchell into the zone, over to Gallagher, and he can't pull the trigger. Galchenyuk and Weber, to this point in this game, do not have a shot on goal for the Canadiens. Silverberg got it to Fowler, he scores! Kessler was driving by in front, and I believe he at least screened Carey Price.
Well, Kessler got it going with good speed through the neutral zone. I think it hits Galchenyuk's stick and deflects past Carey Price on the short side. What a season Cam Fowler is having.
Silverberg and Kessler drew the assists, and here they come again. Vermette with Richie. Little stutter step move out of the corner. Vermette sets up Richie, and Price covers up. And Desharnais leads it into the Anaheim zone. Pass back into the middle. Petrie got there. Desharnais robbed by Gibson.
Oh, what a stop. That is a key stop. Right on the doorstep.
Kessler right there on top of him. Popped out of the corner to Silverberg. Tried to go high short side. Price got a piece. 15 seconds in the period. Fowler brings it into the middle. Wrist shot. It lays there on the rebound, and Price robs Perry.
Oh, what a stop. Corey Perry is just plain snake bit right now.
Clean win to Perry. Lets it go right there. What a save by Carey Price. It came through and went in the net, but no goal.
Yeah, out of time.
Into the Anaheim zone for Radulov. Radulov pass across off the side of the net. Galchenyuk wide open, missed his shot.
What a pass by Radulov.
Here comes Radulov, cutting to the middle. Alexander Radulov, spin move, backhander, trickles away, and Byron denied by the right pad of Gibson. He fumbled the puck, but reached out with the right leg to deny Byron, who thought he had an empty net.
Oh boy, oh boy.
That one to the corner for Gallagher. Pacioretty moves it right in front. Shaw scores!
A kind of a broken play, and Sammy Vatanen cannot pick up Andrew Shaw, who came from the blind side, and the Canadians have life.
Kept in by Radulov. Galchenyuk plays it down low, but right into the goal, Priest, and Gibson makes the save on Pacioretty.
That's a good stop by John Gibson. Boy.
5 seconds left. They work it around. Do they know how much time is left? Radulov can't bring it to the front of the net. The horn sounds. The Habs run on a racetrack at Honda Center.
They were looking too much for the play on top, and the Ducks took away Shea Weber.
They wanted the perfect shot, or perfect play. They didn't get it, and a Mercedes-Benz star of the game, none other than John Gibson.
You know what, John, for the first time this season, the Ducks are going to win when they don't score 3 goals. It took a great goaltending performance from John Gibson tonight.